Very good basketball team that Barrows, Pierce, Potapenko, Walker, and Mercer are about to face. And they're a team that comes in with a bit of an attitude, I think, Willie May.
They sure do, Mike.
Give me a break, Timmy Hardaway. That was just a sore loser comment.
Out there now for the Heat. Heat has some quality depth, don't they?
Yes, they do. And that's why they're going to be a tough team.
Antoine spins for two.
Boy, and he just slid it by Mourning on the spin.
Take a look at this fine play by Antoine as he takes Washburn inside and great spin move and just slipping it by Alonzo.
Antoine again hits a fallaway this time.
Well, he's got confidence.
There you go, sir.
Opportunity to advance the ball with the pass up the floor, and if he just does that, he's going
to
be
up to Jones. Self's looking to push Jones in the lane, loses the handle. Oh, nice play by Pierce, and Walker hits the three.
Showantham or something. They look so nicely dressed.
Nice hustle by Potapenko for the loose ball. Sends a grounder Antoine's way. Antoine back in his way in. He's going to take it and get the bounce.
That's the first pickup. Whoever's back there going to the hoop and shuck him out later.
Pierce along the baseline. Got it. Trying to get this thing close. It's down to 11. Brown rolling to the hoop. Stripped by Walker. Walker the trailer. Antoine takes it to the basket. And he's going to get to the free throw line.
He's doing it all on this possession here. Watch. As P.J. Brown has to try and put it on the floor. And Antoine easily takes it away from him. Gets it out quick. And then outdistances his man. Heading to the hoop.
Is a line. For reservations and information, please call 1-877-Seaport or visit. Also about to go to 10 of the shot clock without much cooking here. Antoine, a leaner. 16 for Twan on the night.
Well, Antoine Walker has easy lay-in there, and here's Walker with a great spin job. Just slid it by Alonzo Mourning. Here's some defense by Antoine. A strip. And there's another strip. Good outlet pass. And here's Antoine, the little floater. So Antoine is giving it his best. There's his numbers.
Hardaway, and Antoine slaps it away. Hardaway, back rims the three. That was just a great stand by, I'll make this shot.
Looked a little perplexed. Now, here's the three. And Antoine right into the stroke. And I'm telling you, he can wiggle and wiggle after something like that. On Hardaway, you know, he's your power forward playing the point guard. Look at him.
Look at the
look
chat.
Look at him talking to him. Take it to me, baby. I'm going to take it to you. And look at Hardaway wants no part of him. Move back. Move back. And look, come on, baby, take it to me, take it to me. And knocks it away from Hardaway. I mean, it's and once again, he forces him to take like a 32-foot shot. And Hardaway saying, get him, I don't want to see him anymore. Well, fans,
three and change to play. Walker takes it. Porter loops it. Brown is open. No. Rebound Walker. Self can tie. Here comes Antoine. Antoine spins. Got it. Yeah. Self need to score twice. Don't necessarily need the three. Just need to score twice. Walker. Walker into the lane. What a night he has had. 26 for Walker.
Well, in response to all the controversy, look at this, baby. Come on, man. Put it in my ear if you can. You little guy. And it comes up with that one. was a measured little jumper and right into it. Watch this one. And then Miner went over and took the charge. And Antoine, the captain of the ball club, the first over to congratulate him.
Throw it in off his back. They get it to Antoine at half court. Antoine
banks it home for the game. 4/10 of a second on the clock. And Antoine Walker hits a three.
Yeah, but it's close.
There you see, works P.J. Brown down, and just that's a tough shot, baby. They gave him 0.7. I don't know. Let's take another look. And I want to tell you, right off the glass, bang, nothing.
Gets it in. Oh, Hardaway's going to get a look.